Continuing with the list of Ford's better ideas, they got this nice lifting lug here, this big piece of shit in a way. So no way you can get in there to that first bolt. Nope, new way to get in there to that. Not happening. You got to go in there with a flat wrench from the side to get that one. And these are 7/16 for some odd reason, but that's what fits them. 7/16.